to Istanbul! Yeah! What? Non mais it's amazing! What the fuck is this? Non mais it's a joke, my love! Okay, we move to Istanbul. We have a new neighbor. Hello! Oh! Putain, mais Yann, t'es beau!
Bah, yes!
Oh my god! I'm in love with you.
Attends. My camera. New camera.
Nice.
Welcome to my room.
Putain, nice. Ouais, the room is a dream. Fuck this shit. Look at Yann's room, putain, I'm so jealous.
So where is this writing? Ah, yes.
Ah yeah, you stand. So look at this writing.
You stand on the beach and taste the salty smell of the wind that blows from the ocean, and inside you feel the warmth of never-ending freedom, and one, your lips, the bitter, tear-soaking kiss of your love. It's like korong.
Oh, welcome to heaven. And we mix on Monday.
Why?
Oh yes!
Ah, mais yes. So I am going to the hairdresser because last time they cut my hair, he was a barber, and I have a big hair problem. So let's go. I found one that I think they can do me the sick hairstyle, so we will see. So I found the hairdresser. It's this one, and I will see if they are placed to take me or not. Hello! I found it, c'est bon, they're gonna cut me now. So look, here and here. The last guy, he didn't know how to cut. Okay, yeah, all the same length.
Okay. And he said also you have on the top short hair. Maybe you will see some short part.
Okay.
On the side.
But maybe you can do a little more short here, you know, like a fade, little bit. You do this or not?
For the hair?
Just do the best you think it's the best, just do it. Really, I trust you.
And the hair you want with machine like this, short?
Yes. So here, I just like shave like this, but not too high, because last time my friend, they shaved me too much. Just like this, not too high. Okay.
Okay.
Because I like ear shave and then little shave. Okay. Okay. Let's go. The beginning of a new life. They're gonna shave me here, the back, for style. Bye bye my hair. Allez, c'est parti, wallé. Et voilà, 2 years of growing the hair, and now he's cutting like this for shaving. Oh là là, I'm gonna be so sexy with the shave. No, I am shaved. Alors, where is it? Ah, okay.
Your place is so cool.
The hot towel on the head is foaming. It's gonna be cutting now. Makash Merkel Salon. Such a cool place. Yeah. it's like the COVID for the airport. 11. Almost finished. Alors, total 1050 divided by 18, $58. So you think it was $58? Et voilà, hairdresser mission done. So when I went to ask the price, it was 500 rupees, just lira, just for the cut. And because I did the treatment, because my hair died in Nepal because of altitude, water and everything, I did treatment which was the same price as the cut. So at the end, I paid $30 for treatment and $30 for the cut. But, bah voilà, that's it, hein. What do you want? But it was amazing, really. Like, they are so professional. They do you hair like you never seen in your life. Like, it was even better than hairdresser in France. And yeah, and it's so well cut. And I'm gonna be the hottest bitch in the club tonight. The guy who cut my hair was the owner of the place, and he's really the best hairdresser I've ever seen in my life, honestly. Like, next level. Impressive.